It's not unusual to become obsessed with your new overalls. They have the biggest pockets and the utility that you've never had before. Guys, I have this like new energy running through me since I got these overalls. I haven't taken them off. Slept in them, ate breakfast in them, ran a mile on the treadmill in them. I did everything except for like farming things in them, which is their like alleged purpose. But I don't know, for me they're just more like a convenient thing.
You put a whole bagel in there.
Oh, I just realized that you're fighting something. Anyways, everyone, I'm just saying that overalls get a bad rap. Oh, this was that spot that where the water was. It's like drained now.
Yeah. You drained the swamp.
Drained the swamp! What is this?
Killed them all, of course. And the burping. Oh, there it is. You're caught.
Did you guys see the movie The Jinx? Oh, slide through these bars and get that thing.
Not unusual for your husband to turn to goo.
So much water. Water.
Whoa.
A bunch of donuts. Chris and I love donuts.
Is that the way we came?
Oh yeah, I think this is the way we came.
It's not unusual to get lost in the Ouija Mansion.
Oh, sorry, I'm sorry. I pushed you into the water. Ha! Sorry. Okay, cool. Sorry about that. So I started a battle with this guy. Oh yeah, do the flashlight, like the X flashlight.
Oh, he ate me.
No!
He just gooed in his mouth.
Okay. Good job, Goo. Is this like a scale? Something's going on with this. Oh, pull that.
Can't, there's water.
Oh, here, well then you do it. Get that, like, whatever that is. Penis jewel.
What penis?
Back jewel? This way right there. Suck it up, Goo. Turn it. Oh, can you turn? Oh, sorry.
Yes!
Good job, Goo. We found a lucky wrench! Chris never gives me any time to eat my bagels. I
There's crabs in there.
Damn you guys, I keep thinking about that raid and how I was just eating flatbread pizza. Stupid! Stupid!
At least it wasn't like one of those like dollar pizzas. Mm-hmm. You know, like Latino's pizza? Nope.
Latino's pizza? That's
I said like Totino's.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Chris putting words in my mouth.
No more dingers.
But why?
I don't know if I can get this way.
Come on, you man. Oh, right.
I'm part of that goo man group.
Clever, Chris.
I came up with that myself.
See you later! See ya, wouldn't want to be a Guiji.
Why don't we both try to do it at the same time?
I don't think it does anything. It's just about this door. Or what's at this door?
Is there a door here?
Hmm.
Donuts!
And gold.
Donuts and gold.
Everything reminds me of Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Oh, sorry, Emmy. Like, that Cornelius guy that was looking for silver and gold.
I love whoever was like clarifying. What's up there?
Let's go this way.
All right. Jeez. Oh, good. Maybe this will humble you a little bit.
Why did we have to turn the water off?
Well,
I don't think you ever made it up here to open this door thing.
No, because we had to, like, deal with the drama. I was gonna say Santana's, but I didn't like the weird thing they gave me last time. Now I hate them. Plus, I feel like they gave me like food poisoning or something. So adorable. This game is so creative. Like, every one is different. There's probably like a point. Probably right then when he like swings. Oh, there's spikes all around. Oh my god, look, I'm blowing up my floaty. Dude, so good. Damn it. So good. Yeah, help me with him.
It's doing nothing. No. Well, it's at least this. Oh, those bomb things I could probably pick up. part. I think that's probably what we have to do, is pick up those bombs. Push them into the spikes.
Oh, damn it, good idea. It's a bitch slapping me.
But it turned into a harder place.
No! I pushed myself into the spikes. What an idiot! He just like slapped me immediately.
You're low. No. Might want to wait till he throws a bomb up here because it'll be a heart. Oh, good. I can't fall in. That's good.
Because there's like a barrier.
Yeah. Nope. Oh, he's got a bomb. Don't get hit with it.
I'm just doing it so he can't hit me.
He's not giving up hearts anymore. It's tough.
Right? We just need to re-eval. I'm gonna eat the other half of my donut.
No way, likes glaze.
I think people like glaze. I mean, I guess they had their choice, you know. Sprinkles are where it's at.
It's killing. But without the choice.
That'd make you want a donut.
Yeah. Oh, look, one donut.
Got a new blanket, guys. Pretty excited about it. How did I do it before? There it goes.
How did you do that? Oh, you just bumped into it?
I think so. Like make him go into the edge. That's what I have to do. So he'll be on land with you and you can like work him. We figured it out. It's like pushing me though. It's like hard. Nice.
got a heart.
Teamwork, baby.
One. I don't know if my sucking it made any.
I think it did, honestly. Oh good game!
Nice! Oh, I spit out some duckies.
Oh, yucky duckies.
Yucky duckies.
It's okay, we can drain it. I'm sure. You're like, I'm beat.
Oh. You just got booed.
Isn't there like a heart? I swear I saw a heart. Wow. Oh. It's so funny. I feel like you thought of it, and I was like, yeah. Drain the main.
Drain the swamp.
Crass. Crass.
Now what's gonna steal it? A bat?
Yeah. A rubber ducky. Still pretty suspect about what's gonna steal it.
Probably whatever's behind this curtain.
No, don't do it. Yeah, hard. What a pleasant surprise. Careful with the water. Let me suck the water and you can go in there.
Well, we got the things, so maybe we should just go back to the elevator.
Chris, I like to explore. Chris isn't much of an explorer.
I'm an explorer.
He's just like, ugh, so content staying in one place.
Message received.
What message?
This one.
Wait, can I turn the waters off, you think?
The chicken goes.
Did we go this way?
Good question. I think this.
Oh, this elevator.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we're like all the way in the basement, I forgot. Scary!
Mar! regular flute. At least he sounds normal.
I know.
Again, he sounded pretty
like demonic.
Yeah, demonic.
And last time we went to Santana's, they didn't give you seasoned.
Tomb sweets. Yeah, but it was also like the end of the night, a snowstorm. They probably like...
Chris, don't make excuses for them. They have plenty of orders. It's no excuse to... What's that called? Half-ass it. You need a full-ass it. Balls to the wall to the end of the night.
Is this the tomb sweets?
Mm-hmm. Come on, Goo.
I'm here, I'm Goo. Watch out. I'm here, I'm Goo. Get used to it. Don't step on this thing in the middle. Snakes come out.
This thing? That are European on the tapestry. Oh my god, there's so many. Oh, okay.
Gonna rip down this one and see what's underneath it.
Oh, there's like sand here.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, it's like Beetlejuice. Weird. It feels like vacuum in here.
I'm here, I'm goo, get used to it.
I feel like the desert has secrets.
Oh please, the desert doesn't have secrets.
Look how far away I'm going. The Truman Show. Two Luigis out here shoveling snow for money. That was pretty weird.
Quite. When you hear and goo, get used to it.
How can we carry this much sand? Oh, now we gotta check out this side.
Kill that guy.
I know, he's like hiding here, I feel like. Oh, there he is. Nice.
This is clean. Is that a serpent? Slippery snake.
Oh.
still on the snake. It's a genie lamp. Wait.
Oh, I have it?
Yeah.
I was just trying to suck up the scene. There's a ghost inside.
Nice. I bet the snake's like a part of something like at the end. Not the end, but you know, like. He the boss. Well, that was fun.
Something to do. It's definitely something in the snake's mouth. Explore the pyramid.
Mm-hmm. I just feel like if I leave a pile of sand unturned, something's gonna be there.
There's definitely a lot of snakes.
Supposed to stand like here and here. Maybe something's supposed to go up there. I feel like we're supposed to find something to be able to get in or something.
There's that ball thing on the side.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Maybe what's I like that? Throw it up there like the basket.
Mm-hmm. Good idea. Went over.
Jesus.
Where did it even go then?
Maybe it went on the other side.
Yeah. Should play as nice as we can.
Maybe there's another one over here. Maybe this thing's something.
I think we have to wake that snake somehow.
Or something. Wake the snake, baby. Phone's vibrating, but I don't know where it is. Is it a weird number?
It's Fort Lauderdale.
Fort Lauderdale. What does they want?
What is they want indeed?
Maybe you could like plunge it and pull it up. So you didn't see it this way?
No.
Yeah, I was gonna. See, this is when it's convenient to be streaming.
So people can tell you what to do.
Mm-hmm. Maybe we should just go out and come back in and see if the ball is back.
Okay.
Or maybe there's something we need out here. We didn't really spend a lot of time out here. What's that? Damn it, I forgot.
It's not really that good.
Oh, yeah. Or something that's just like stuck. All right, snake room. I know we have to wake up that snake, baby.
That's slippery snake.
Slippery snake.
There's some debris here that hasn't been uncovered.
Oh yeah, maybe we just have to find the thing that goes up there. Maybe it wasn't the ball. Like a decorative piece. We do that to the snake?
What?
It's like a piece of something that goes up there.
So it shows a coiled snake on the top. Two palm trees.
Oh, this thing over here. It's definitely that thing.
What thing?
This over here. Like, this isn't nothing, you know?
Could be nothing.
I think it looks like the... these palm trees. There's two palm trees on the top of it.
Yeah, that's like the thing that goes there, I think.
How can we move it? Is there like something we could use in the room? Like this stuff. I think we should just pull all the grates off of those things.
Yeah. Did we already do this one? Great. Maybe we could both shine light in that snake's eyes, one on each side.
Good idea. Like, press it and hold X, yeah.
What is that?
Oh. Yeah, wow.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, it's just that golden snake.
Okay. Maybe it'll help us somehow.
Wasn't there other pieces missing of things? We could fill in with that.
We gotta figure out what's been on this sign back here.
Level is this?
Oh, 10.
I'm Googling.
Wait.
Pretty obvious.
Is it like a rock on the thing that we have to plunge and pull away?
I don't know, I haven't gotten there yet. Can you just walk into the pyramid?
No.
Like, can you hit X and then just go in?
No. Why? Is that what it says? We walked into the room with the pyramid like that.
Mm-hmm.
You go to the left statue and press X.
We were just like, we keep just trying way too hard, you know? Like, oh, it's gotta be
something crazy.
Oh, geez. I froze.
Oh. I'm here, I'm goo, get used to it.
I'm covered in Butterfinger bits.
I think we've all been there.
Streaming.
Almost an hour.
Should we call it here before the snake room?
Yeah. Well, sorry you guys had to sit through all of that if you're still here.
Well, I think, like, if you guys have OCD like us, it was probably pretty enjoyable. So don't forget to vacuum your home and keep watching our streams because the truth.